Now today we released a loggerhead sea turtle that came to us very sick. She was about 150 pounds when she came in, and she's leaving us at 160 pounds. This particular sea turtle took about 8 months to get healthy and strong so she could be released today. Now SeaWorld is one of the few organizations who has the expertise and the resources to do this.
Brandon, go by yourself.
I know.